The government's most vocal critic was the top atmospheric scientist, Professor James MacDonald.
Why has the government taken this attitude, in your opinion?
As a result of the extremely heavy wave of sightings in 1952, the CIA and Air Force became so concerned over the sheer number of reports that were tying up Air American intelligence channels that they wanted to get this signal out of the system, asked the Air Force, the CIA asked the Air Force for a debunking policy. The literal wording was to debunk the flying saucers, to decrease public interest in the UFOs. Regulations were promulgated very shortly that made it a crime, punishable with, I think it's $10,000 fine and or 10 years in prison to release any information at airbase level on UFOs. And as a result of that, nothing resembling any scientific investigation has been going on in the past 15 years.